Welcome back, guys, and it's me again, and we are playing more Dead Rising 4, and I forgot to edit the other one, so the other video is going to be 30 minutes long. I'll try to do 30 minutes, and I'm just going to wander around, but I'm going to do it fastly, probably, and just do it like that, probably, or just, you know, try to remember to go back to the stores, but let's continue on. Food. Four. Oh, that turned somewhere else. Okay. Wait, what's W mean? I think that's a mean weapon. I can't remember what W meant. Why not? Let's just do this. Get to the medieval entrance. That's gonna be case one, part one of the video.
This looks very not good.
Come on, shut up! Ten fresh zombies dead, holy lord. Oh, here comes more fry. I'm gonna make a taste of blade in my axe. Wow. Let's check the back of this car. Get some crackers! Felt like doing that, guys. I'm sorry. Let's go. Yeah, playing guitar, baby. Whoa! Let's just run through these guys. I don't want to fight all of them. Except the ones that I can go through the back. I will. Oh, I gotta help that person out over there. Nearby encounter. Let's do it. First, let me clear this area because I can't even move. Alright, let's check the back of this thing. Ooh, definitely a fire axe. Get some! Get some! Headshot. Headshot. Rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Rocket. No! Oh god, I just did that. I really did not mean to do that. Wow. Whoa! Yes, I'm gonna help you, lady. Just give me a second. Let's go. Rocket. Rocket. Rocket.
Hurry, hurry.
Yeah. I'm gonna make them taste the blood of my sword. Okay. Brack Knuckles. Okay. Yep, I already have a fire axe. Let's go. Okay, that's cool with me. Yeah, pretty badass to be honest. Cool.
I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stand out here too long.
Oh my god, that's crazy. Let's go. Let's continue on, guys. Oh my god. Oh my lord. We're going hardcore, baby. Go hardcore. Go home. Keep on rolling, rolling, rolling. Boom. Keep on rolling, 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 rolling. We're gonna keep on rolling, rolling, rolling. Just kidding. Let's go. Do another video of 30 minutes and then I'll be done.
Got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using terminals to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary assets are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
Get off!
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
Wow.
In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
What in the world is this? No, nothing? Nothing. God, that's stupid. Oh my god, what the heck's going on here? Search. Oh god, punch! Knockout. These are bells I just realized. That's cool. Oh, it's Christmas too, that's why. That's cool. Oh, something's here. Oh, key card. Alright guys, I'm back. I'm just kidding. I didn't say I'm back. I've been back. Oh, guys, let's go. Din 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 din. Just kidding. Let's go. I'm gonna use the flare gun. Fire! Oh, what's in here? Anything interesting? There's a tree. A dinosaur Rex. Get the axe. Abracadabra. Let's see it. Let's see. Abracadabra. What? Yeah. I'm a freaking fairy. Yeah. Beat up these guys with my fairy wand. See how much happens. All right. Nothing? I thought we would have done something cool with the fairy wand. Yeah. Ah, no, I gotta go grab it. It's, it was fun while it lasted. Whoa. I'm scared. A Reaper mask. Pirate hat. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, guys, I'm a freaking shark. Alright, I need to move. Give me space. I'm trying to do some Halloween shopping. God.
Sir, give me space.
Pardon, thank you.
Not bad.
Not bad. Let's change. Caveman. I like that caveman. How about the mentor? No, that didn't work. Nope, mentor didn't work. Anything else? All right, listen. I am freaking shopping. Leave me alone. There's a club, toy club. No, that's a hat. That's not a hat. I thought that would be a hat. Oh my god. No, those are not hats. Ooh, there's a... Do I look sexy, guys? Ooh, do I look sexy?
No!
Why can I never be left alone? I'm trying to shop. God, I hate these people. God, I can never shop in peace. Everywhere I go. I can never, ever... shop in peace. Let's go, guys. My new car. Bad to the bone. Boom, 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 boom. Bad to the bone. Boom, 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 boom. Bad. So I'm better. Oh, I just ran over. I just jumped out. I'm sorry, guys. No, there's a baseball bat. That's something different. Molotov. I'll take the Molotov. And flare gun to the face. Let's see if there's anything else here, guys. What is that? Is that? Cell phone.
I was here first. No, I was. Ask anybody. Sir, was I here first?
I don't know. I just know if I step on me again.
Ma'am, I'm going to ask that you remain calm. Get your hands off me. Did you see that? Did you see that? She hit me. Like I said, you need to remain calm. As most security.
All right, guys.
Whoa! Oh my God! He's like already. What the heck?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh.
Zing. Bam, son, let's go.
Oh my God. I'm gonna get that scepter, guys. But I'm just gonna kill the zombies because they keep going at me.
Son, got 99 bottles, but a girlfriend ain't one.
Or a wife ain't one. Oh. This I want to keep, so I gotta go grab this thing. Skeptor.
What? Oh my God.
All right, guys. All right. We have a flashbang and a grenade. All right, now things are full. So, he says there's something here. What am I supposed to be looking for? Ooh, what's this? Ooh, what's this, guys?
Open sesame.
What? He disappeared. What's this? 716. Okay, so I found another house, guys. So, I don't know how... Oh, what the heck? I don't know how I got here, guys, so don't... Yeah. Ooh. You know what? Hold on. I gotta get my rank up for survival. I want to carry more. Yeah. No. Which one did this second carry a weapon? Which one did second carry more? No, just increase. Nope, survival is. Let's go for brawler. Because I do need brawler. Now, I've been doing a lot of. Increase the damage critical hit with blunt weapons. I've been using a. Seems like a lot of blunt weapons I've been using. Durability of vehicles, fortitude, do stamina, do some food, and this. Alright, guys. I need it. Okay. Oh, I can't. Oh, man. I'm fine with that. So, we already have a grenade, so we don't need that. Sorry, Skeptor, I'm gonna... Nope, I'm not going to sit there and listen to that. Didn't take too long. That's crazy. Alright, guys, move on. I'm going to kind of run through here, see if there's anything good, because this is how I do. Just walk around and breach and clear. Cut you up. There's bananas. There's bleach. Oh, nope.
Gotta be something. You're worth writing home about.
Ah, that's cool. Graffiti. Wait, what the heck is this? Brass knuckles, okay. And there's a bag. Can I search through the bag? Yeah, search. Money and some things. And what's that on the ground? That is a Reaper. Ooh. Alright, guess, let's continue on. Wow, I just freaking. Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Let's go, boys! Woo! Coltrane! I'm gonna make it taste of the blade of this sword. Alright, I'm gonna go to the encounter next, guys. But first. That's no good. Alright, I don't want to take too long anymore, so I'm just gonna do that and then shake, move around so I not stay there. Tennis shoes. Because I don't know if that would let me collect all these guys if I had to try them on just to have them collected. I don't think so. Oh, God, no! Oh, right, I'll try those shoes on. Who cares? Oh, blue. Don't you need blue shoes on? Heck yeah. Let's go. Chainsaw. Definitely gonna happen. Alright, chainsaw it is. Oh, heck yeah. Look at those sexy I guess. Go on to the next one. Kitchen frenzy. Alright guys, time to take my cart on a stroll, guys. I'm going shopping. You know what? I'm not too worried about this, guys. I'm gonna stop doing this. I'm just gonna look around for collectibles and the clothing I don't have to worry about. Or I'm not gonna worry about. Because it's just taking too long. What's this? That's a vacuum. And a spear. Well, let's go. I'll help him next. Oh, snap. There's a toy store and all these. Oh, that's awesome. Hey, flaming hat, I know about that one. Yes, I'll help you. Give me a second, woman. Acid grenade. Alright. Acid grenade. Hey, my mall emergency shots are up too, guys. Yay. Hey, there's my sword. And here's a lancer. And here's that freaking musket. But I don't think it works like a musket, you know. Alright guys, just looking around. I'm almost done. That's weird.
Is anyone alive in there?
Really? Can I do that to all of them? I'm gonna have to go through all of them again and try that. Hold on, guys. So when you're in things, press this button, guys, and it'll literally tell you what can be, you know, used and looked at. That's pretty cool. I never knew that. Nothing.
I need to take some notes.
No flare gun, I don't care about flare gun. All right, that's cool. Never knew that. Yeah, sorry guys, I keep looking around. All right, run. There's too many of them. All right. A maniac's nearby.
Cool, I can do this.
What is it? What did I just pick up? Oh, it's a t-shirt. All right, guys.
Beg pardon, my lord, but this here's the sovereign land of the mighty Queen Sandra, so ye can go and fucketh right off.
Well, hey there. I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Add an insult and injury.
Mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up! So I can teach this old fart a lesson! Eat it!
Hey! Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy here!
Alright guys, well I definitely might be taking the sword and shield. So hold on, wait, what do I have? Nah, yeah, I'm gonna drop that. Keep this one. I know the chainsaw did good, but I'm keeping this one. What the heck's this? That's a shovel? Oh, I wanna get that little friggin' thing and I can't, dang it. What's in here? Oh no, no way, it's this. Is it?
Not
this one? I want this. I'm wearing this. Yep, wearing this, guys. We're rolling with this. Hold on, I gotta get my food. Brutality. Nope, miscellaneous. Dang it. Roll with this, guys.
Aren't you a little old for dress up?
Yeah. And here? Anything good? Oh no! A head streak, okay.
Alright, I just want through! You guys are nuts! This is our turn!
Yes! Dang it. All right. Wow, that's crazy. Pickaxe. Good, nothing here, guys. Alright guys, nothing here. Let's go. Ah, come on. That nothing? That's lame. Alright, guys, let's go. In here? Anything? Shotgun stuff. Okay. More money. Okay. A lot of money. All right, guys, let's go. I hope we can go over there and buy that thing before we leave.
Am I supposed to be intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a robot.
What, son?
You know, it's just not a real apocalypse without at least a few whack jobs.
Flame and sword. Go in here, guys, real fast. Let's go.
Okay, well, that's just that. Now, Vic seemed to pick the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out.
Wow. Anything? Anything? Nothing but a bag. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it up in this little area here, guys. I'm gonna end it here for part two of, let's say if it's the same, let's see if it's the same chapter, I guess. It's most likely probably is. Yep, case file one. We're on part two, case file one. Until then, guys, I'll catch you later. Thanks for watching. I know it's a little weird to do parts because I like to wander around, so that's why they're parts and the, you know, videos parts. So thank you guys again. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I hopefully will catch you guys next time. Thank you guys. Catch you later now. Peace.